Buddy, we're back here today with another video, and today we are going to be reacting once again. We're going to be reacting to an NFL video made by Ding Productions. Once again, I'm going to like the video right here. This is the best game-winning touchdowns in NFL history. I'm ready to react. Hopefully, so are you. Getting this blood out. And here we go. I don't know what this play is.
7 seconds.
Got Murray in the Bills. Got Hail Murray. Murray Magic. Whatever you want to call it. When he got that,
Miraculous! It's Murray Magic!
He went over the top of Tre'Davious White. Jordan Poyer came in late. He's got Micah Hyde on his back and catches it and possesses it.
All right, we got the Vikings.
Steps into it.
Passes. Yep, and Stephon Diggs.
Touchdown! Unbelievable! Vikings win it!
Watch this. I can show you how to get the sweetest deals online when you shop from major retailers like Amazon and Target. You can drop prices automatically. I can show you.
All right, resume. Let's go.
I know Diggs, he's catching this. He's expecting somebody to hit him. And he turns around, heck, nobody's there. And he's off to the races, and it's pandemonium. 61 brilliant yards for Stephon Diggs. And Case Keenum has just taken the Minnesota Vikings to the NFC Championship game.
7 seconds left. Tannehill will throw it. And this will end it after the shovel, or will it? Miami running around, circling. Oh, look out! Gronkowski didn't have the angle! Touchdown! Oh, Kenyon Drake! A miracle!
Unbelievable. Stills with a perfect lateral here. Gets it to Parker, then Parker to Drake, and from 50 yards away, he's going to run through the entire Patriot defense. And you're right, look at Gronkowski stumble. He was the safety. Fantastic.
The laterals were legal.
Wait. And it's a line drive kick. Jackson bobbles it and now has to try and recover. Deshaun Jackson gets a block. Are you kidding? Deshaun Jackson. Still not in and now in for the touchdown. No flags. Unbelievable. No time left. Eagles win. Zone, there's no time remaining, and with that stunning ending, the Philadelphia Eagles come all the way back and are going to win this game. That makes Philadelphia 10-4. They've now swept the season series against the Giants. They're going to make the Eagles kick the extra point. Garrard. Steps up, fires, Mikeson's Walker, knocked down.
Oh, I've never seen it.
Mike Thomas, touchdown, Jets!
When he committed, I'm going to try to see it.
50 yards!
You said it, Mike Sims-Walker's going to go up for it, but it's knocked to the ground. right into the hands of Mike Thomas. Glover Quinn knocks it down with both hands like a volleyball player.
Everybody out. Favre rolls. Lets the throw deep and does. To the end zone for Quinn. Touchdown! Touchdown! Favre did it! Delivers this ball. Let's watch the end line. Left foot right inside the line. He did drag his toe. Did you see the little rubber particles bounce up off the field turf? This is going to be a touchdown. I mean, look at that throw. Left foot down. Now watch the right toe drag right there. That's a touchdown.
Lays it up for Freeman, and it's incomplete. He make the catch at the 15?
Yes.
What are they going to rule it? He caught it. Touchdown. He did what?
Back of Antonio Freeman.
Wow.
Right on his left. Watch his left arm bring the ball up in the air. And he 6 inches off the grass.
What a catch.
Unbelievable awareness of where the ball is.
For a play. Dyson and Bird are deep. Taken by Neal. He gives it to Wycheck. Wycheck, that looked like a forward pass. Taken by Dyson. Dyson's on the sideline. Dyson's going to go all the way. And there is no play.
And it's blocked. It is picked up by Will Hill. Will Hill runs down the sideline. Hill's going to get a block. Will Hill is going to win the game on a blocked field goal. Unbelievable.
Will Hill thrilled me. What a play.
By Brad Allen that we need to have the extra point to complete this game. Urban was the fourth round pick last year. He was on IR all of 2014 with a knee injury. Was put on injured reserve this year. Designated to return with a biceps injury. This is his NFL debut tonight, and he blocks it, and Will Hill from Florida.
Can the receivers get far enough down the field? Rodgers in trouble. It's going to get there. He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in it? In the end zone, it is caught for the win! Richard Rodgers with a walk-off touchdown! A game ender for the Packers.
Terrific night.
Rodgers to Rodgers. Two guys from Cal.
Toss to White. He's in. Patriots win the Super Bowl. Brady has his fifth. What a comeback. Another look to make sure. James White driving.
Lined up to the right side. Miller slot left. Washington outside left. Roethlisberger has time. Throws to the back of the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown by Holmes. Ben to the corner of the end zone. Does he get both feet down? Left definitely.
Last chance for the Steelers. Bradshaw trying to get away. And his pass is broken up by Tatum. Tipped off. Franco Harris has it. And he's over. What? Franco Harris. Grab the ball. The deflection. 5 seconds to go.
Ricochet out there off of Jack Tatum and into the man of the year, Franco Harris's hands.
Right next to him. Orton pumps again to the sideline. Back.
Join large-scale battles with military vehicles. The online action game War Thunder has received a major update. Direct.
Can they catch him? Stokely! Wow! Touchdown!
87 yards.
Incredible. Once again, watch. Tip drill. Stokely. And he had the chance to get down the sideline and outrace Dahani Jones.
Vic on second and eight. Off the play fake. Has some running room. Inside the 30. Inside the 20. Vic into the end zone. Falcons win in overtime. A 46-yard touchdown run. His second touchdown run of the game. Scored from 28 earlier. And he finishes with 173 yards rushing.
This started out to be a pass play, but it's Michael Vick with a remarkable scramble, the almost inhuman speed that sends the Vikings to another loss.
Extra man on the blitz. Rodgers gets a hand to the face. The ball is out. The Arizona Cardinals win it. Defensive play, and it's Michael Adams who's been picked on for 2 weeks, forcing the turnover, and Dansby took it in for the game-winning score.
Settled here. Here's Favre, back to throw. Favre looking, now Favre running. Come on, run it! He's going to throw it to the end zone. He's open!
Sharp!
Wide open!
Touchdown! Sterling Sharp!
Open.
He got away!
You know, somewhere in the game, you thought, well, they'll settle down, get some running going, and keep the score down, but it's been wide open from the start.
First with a hole up the middle and breaks free. 30. Midfield. The 20. The 10. Touchdown.
Waiting, looking, looking, looking. He's under the gun. His body throws. It is.
Oh, he caught it. He caught it.
Stumbles on the way back and fires up the middle. Pass is caught by Owens. Owens made the catch.
Oh, my brother! Darrell Owens was having a rotten day. But on one play here, does he make up?
14. Smith on third and three. He throws to the end zone, and a catch is made by Vernon Davis for a Niners touchdown.
He's just all by himself. Now, I don't know. There's Daron Cherry. Martin is not deep enough. Scancy goes up. That ball is right on target.
Those have been in three overtime games this year. They won them all. Got him at the 30. It's Thomas at the 50. Stiffer got him clean to the 30. To the 20. Thomas to the 10. Denver's going on the New England. They win it on the first play of overtime.
DeLome fires to an open Smith. Smith is going to go all the way. No flags down. Smith scores, and the Carolina Panthers win in overtime.
He is going to go. Drew Pearson. He got it. Touchdown. I didn't know they had it for a while. I got the ball back at this point. Looked like almost an interception. You see him coming back right there to make the catch. Nate Wright falls down, and Pearson just kind of backs into the end zone right there, and Paul Kraus has to jump over top of Wright.
Third and three. Montana looking, looking, throwing in the end zone. Right far. It's a
lobs it, Burris alone, touchdown New York! Take a look at this route here by Plexico Burris, a great job, Ellis Hobbs in coverage, he starts to the inside just enough to sell the slant, and then he goes to the corner, and it worked beautifully. Eli Manning puts a little pump fake on him to get him to bite, and then goes...
Well, thank you. thank you guys for watching. All the respect to you guys. Please subscribe as I'm in a war with Gaming Master 18. Please smash that like button and subscribe for more awesome content. Peace.